I knocked all of their computers out. Why is there an image?
It's a blessing Lynn sent down. She's wishing us luck on a computer from heaven.
Looks more like a world panorama shot.
This will show everybody how innocent you are. It shows who murdered Lynn for real. And then, I'm afraid your dream doesn't correspond to reality. I'm willing to go with you, because I have an awful lot of sins to atone for.
Yeah, well, the angel has died. So no more crimes. Correct? You know, actually, you're pretty darn talented. You could become a real asset to society.
Go on, I'm not as ambitious as all that. But I can lay Dad's world panorama on you for safekeeping. I think you'll find it very useful. In fact, it's exactly what my father wished to do. Take care.
Thinking about her after she left, I was reminded of a line said by a killer somewhere. A gun is like a bird. If you don't grip it tightly enough, it'll fly away. If you hold it too tight, it'll suffocate. I kind of feel that metaphor applies even more to my relationship with Ai Quan. A friendship between soldier and bandit.
That is why all the girls in town follow you, all around, just like me.